Okay, guys, this is the third and the last part of the Italians against aliens. You can see we have just landed in the South America, captured Los Angeles, San Francisco, Vancouver, the Americans, America. We are gonna landing in the Pacific Islands. Here, I hope to get capture Darwin. In China, we have just these northern cities here to capture. Novosibirsk gonna be very difficult. Africa is all conquered. As I mentioned before, you should capture the city in Ethiopia, as it builds a lot of spaceships. Just destroy the Million Tower by capturing this city, putting an infantry in there, and sending rocket artillery to destroy the tower. The tower will concentrate on the infantry, and you can destroy it later. Here we have a small force against Australia. Japan is all by conquered. It's all conquered, I mean. Just put an infantry there, cause the tower gonna destroy it. Since we are here, let's just destroy the tower. And get rid of the threat in Asia once and for all. Here it's better to build as many rockets as possible to capture these small cities. Wait, let's see. Let's put the rocket here. obviously the aliens are kind of hard. Italy is the easiest country to face the aliens after the USSR. The USSR is, with the USSR army, you can defeat the aliens in sometimes in less than 50 turns. Okay, see you in the next round. One turn. Now, as you know, the city of Yekaterinburg is and the city in Ethiopia are the key cities to capture. They do produce a spaceship. There are some other cities that produce spaceship, but these are the most important ones. To defeat this alien, we must paratroop here. The alien will concentrate on Lhasa, and we can defeat it to him with the rocket artillery. Not yet. South America, we have Guderian, and we are waiting for some other rockets and artillery. Oh, yes, here we are. As I mentioned before, Guderian. Must help San Francisco. What we are doing now is just killing the rest of the aliens. As the game is certainly won. Khabarovsk is the last alien cities that produces spaceships, and we really must destroy it, but we can't. Let's see if we can reach him from Japan. Nope. The only possible way is to start a war with rocket artillery. Okay, I will skip some turns now, because it is obvious what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna capture Mexico City with the atomic bomb in Los Angeles. Even the city is captured. Let's get on this one. The aliens are almost defeated now. We just need to get rid of the last resistance. Guys, now let's take care of some of the remaining cities. Several this year for us to get to come back here. Let's get rid of you. Here we are, just go to capture target. And all of these bombs. Let's take care of this spaceship. America is secured. Don't worry about these three Canadian cities. We can just bombard them and capture later. Right now, I've captured because of this strategic bomber. Now let's get Novosibirsk. Fortunately, we have range for Novosibirsk. Okay, this is another city. These are the last days for the aliens. Just wait. Let's just run this back. Nice. Now all of Europe is ours. Asia too. Australia is about to be captured. And in America we have just three Canadian cities to take care of. The problem is with the Dominion. You're gonna need some time to be completely captured. Thank you. Now this is done. Let's finish this game once and for all. He's captured, finally. He got his bait. Let's take care of these two cities and finish the game. A victory, 86th. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was a nice victory. Now I have enough medals for my 5th general. See you soon, auf Wiedersehen.